मोमेंट डेड। हु इज दिस गाय? डिड आई किल हिम? Freddy could have done this. This guy is nothing but a petty thief. Did he get away? He was right here. I had him. There he is. Change. I saw this woman a few days back. She looked just like my mother. Only she wasn't. How could she be? My mother is dead. Murdered. In cold blood. The doctors would tell me later that she was stabbed 3 times. It wasn't the knife that killed her. It was the blood loss. I know who did this to her. I know because it was the same person I once lived with. Fregoli. Freddy Fregoli, and I swear on my mother's grave that I will hunt him down and kill him. Wait, is that him? Yes, that's him. It is basic human nature to perceive things based on how you see them. But seeing what you believe and believing what you see aren't quite the same things. There is a fine line between fiction and reality. Sometimes, however, that line turns invisible. That's when they both become the same thing, and that is when things start to go horribly wrong. We have a lot in common, Fregoli and me. After all, we both come from the same place. The doctors said I shouldn't leave because of my condition. They said I'll never recover. But I know who was really crazy. The other one in my cell. He had this problem. He kept seeing this one person everywhere he went. It drove him insane. All the other guys had a single cell to themselves. Why not me? Why did they put me in here with this lunatic? Can't be right. Why would he do something so stupid? Unless he's going to kill him. I'm going to do the same thing to him what he did to my mother. watching mother.
Take whatever you want, but please don't kill me.
I want to take your life. That's all I want.
You won't see me doing this again. I will leave this. I swear to God, I will leave this. I will give you everything I took from you. Please don't kill me. Please.
You killed my mother. Can you get her back for me?
Killed? I never killed anybody.
Doctors were wrong. There is nothing wrong with me. I better change. No movement. Fregoli. There's nothing wrong with me.
Do you want to please?